Traffic backed up for miles as shots fired. Investigation and shut down highway at 145 this afternoon in Milwaukee. Northbound lanes were closed at 76th Street as deputies you see there walked the road searching for evidence. Fortunately, no one was hurt.